Basically, I have voted, and the process has been smooth. All we want to see is a democratic exercise. We want the people of Kibera to have an opportunity to democratically elect their leader today. What is not acceptable is an attempt to try to bribe voters. And this has been fairly apparent. People standing somewhere around the queue and dishing out money. It is not about money. That is corruption. And we do not want to corrupt the democratic process. We want the people of Kibera to decide on their own. And because of that, we've urged all our supporters and all our members to be very, very peaceful today. We don't want anybody to come and complain again that there was any kind of intimidation here. People must be allowed to express their democratic rights today. And therefore, I really want to thank our people for showing up. I want to urge those who have not voted today to come out of their residences and come and vote today. We are in our bedroom, and I want to urge our people to protect our bedroom against infiltration by strangers and outsiders. Thank you very much.
Thank you.